The app Pixel and Parker is one of the best versions I've seen of a storyboard app for the iPad. It incorporates a board game element and is a fantastic way to explore the story. Let's have a look.
So when the app opens, you get to the home screen, which basically starts off the story. And away you go. There's a couple of screens where you read the text and then tap where you're asked to tap. And it moves the story along. And then you'll get to the screen where you can basically start playing the board game. And this is where the fun begins. You've got a spin wheel in the middle, so you tap on that and spin the wheel. It moves you along the board a certain number of pieces. If you get the star, you can choose the number of pieces that you want. So I'll choose three. Basically, the little person moves three places, and then you've got an action that you can perform, or you discover a present. So tap on that one, and you basically get a new shirt to wear. All right, and then basically you go and do another spin and make your way around the board game. So you get parts of the story as you go and certain activities to complete. So let's look at the next one. So you try and find which box Pixel was hiding underneath. There you go, under the first one. And we'll look at the board. So you can see on the board there's shortcuts you can take to move more quickly through the board. Or there's actually places like this, the bridge breaks and you fall back down. So it's a bit like a Snakes and Ladders board game, but also has the storybook in it. And eventually you work your way right all the way around to the end, and the story finishes when you get home and you find your cat Pixel. So like I said, one of the best versions I've seen of sort of a storybook on the iPad, using the features of the iPad to turn it into a board game. I really like it, it's really ingenious, and I've got a 2-year-old son who absolutely loves it, so I think it's quite a good tool.
So how good's that? I love how interactive this app is, and if only all storybook apps on the iPad were that interactive, kids would never stop reading. Love to know what you think. Head across to the Facebook page, iPadagogy. Also, don't forget to follow the Twitter feed, @i_pedagogy, and remember to subscribe for more excellent videos.